Hey, everyone. Who wants to see us make out?
Can I talk to you? What the hell kind of performative act was that?
Oh, no, it's no big deal. I make out with anyone all the time.
Okay, well, it's a big deal to me. Do you even actually like me?
Yeah. It's a party, so it's like that.
Wow. Okay.
It was at this moment that he knew.
I made you go.
He fucked up.
You're fine.
Howdy. God, I love southern accents. You know, I feel like you could come in saying the nastiest shit, and it would still come out sounding all sweet and charming, like you were offering me lemonade, you know? Like, I'll cut your face! That's so charming. And you know what? Your skin is flawless, too, Jingle. Oh, sorry. Is that like when white girls touch black girls' hair? Look, if being an offensive dick is just because we have more Starbucks than black people. So, why'd you move to Wellsbury? Well, how did you die? Car accident. Well, heart attack and then car accident. That's horrible. Was anyone else hurt? Was he on the highway? Was he on a motorcycle? I saw the most gruesome motorcycle accident this one time. This guy's arm was literally, like, 4 weeks away from the rest of him. You know, stupid idiot twin. He's probably gonna end up the exact same way, right? Because he just bought a motorcycle, which is even more pathetic than it sounds, because our birthday is not even until December, which is...
Was stalking me, Nader?
What?
No.
Max invited me.
John Mayer. It's so cute. The fact that you constantly DM him it's cute. Hi, John. I know you get a ton of DMs, but I just want to let you know I love dancing to your music.
Hey, let's just skip over all that typical first date stuff and get juicy with it.
Juicy?
The dirt. The goods. I'll start. When I was in fifth grade, I had crazy buck teeth. Big monster baddies.
Gross, don't look at her. She's gonna think that we want her to sit with us.
Oh my god, it's so embarrassing. It's actually so embarrassing.
Guys, avoid eye contact. Okay, you're kidding. That's a joke that we do. Hey, I know things have been weird.
Things are weird.
Okay. We haven't spoken since, you know, you were inside of me, so I'd say that's weird. I took a pill to be safe. Just wanted to let you know. My daughter would never steal. This is an outrage. She would never,
Mom,
ever.
I did it.
Did you check the other girls' purses? Or are you single out my daughter because she's black? I work in Mayor Paul Randolph's office, and he'd be fascinated to know that a store in Wellsbury was racially profiling.
Ma'am, I assure you that race had nothing to do with it.
Don't you tell me race had nothing to do with it. Did you physically see her shoplift?
Yes, a pair of earrings and that.
Oh, my God. Oh, I feel faint. I'm sorry. Social injustice tends to upset me. I told you not to let anyone touch your hair.
Are you almost done? I want to get out of here.
This whole thing is some next level rich people shit. I've never seen anything like it. Why are you so mean to me today? Am I that awful? Have I embarrassed you that much? Volunteered to chaperone for you. Make sure you have a good time.
Please, you hate that I'm making friends instead of hanging in the corner with you judging everyone. You're just jealous that I get to do this and you didn't. That's what this is about. Am I wrong?
Excuse me?
Whatever, Mom. I don't elicit the same reaction my mom does.
Pop, Mom, that was tight!
What did you think? Yeah, it was fine. Okay, well, I gotta go. I told Marcus I'd pick him up.
I could have possibly won. You don't get it. You are closer to white than I'll ever be.
What the hell was that? You're a white person.
Your favorite food is cheeseburgers, and I know more Mandarin than you do. You're barely even Asian.
Sorry, I'm not Chinese enough for you. But I've never seen you pound back jerk chicken. Last time I checked, Brody twerks better than you. And I liked your poem, but your bars could use a little more work, homie. So really, how black are you then?
Excuse me. But I've had a lot of family stuff to deal with, too. It's not just always about you.
Yeah, and I had sex.
Screw you, Jenny.
You know what? You can be a real bitch, Abby.
I will not be doing that.
You're throwing all that away for this guy. Cool. Good luck with that. That's on you. Now, you know what? Come on, man. It was...
God! Okay, now... I have a concussion. Asshole.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm weird. I'm a weirdo. I don't fit in, and I don't want to fit in. Have you ever seen me without this stupid hat on? That's weird.
Wait, what are we doing?
Let me in! I'm trying to fuck!
You already took Plan B, right? It'll last for another day, at least.
Out. Get out right now!
Jesus, fine.
I'm straight, S, super gay, T, totally gay, R, really gay, A, absolutely gay, I, incredibly gay, G, gay, H, horrifyingly gay, T, I'm gay.